Conquistadors and Falcons coming up here on EA Sports. Getting ready now for a pivotal Week 16 matchup.
This one team coming in on a winning streak that is starting to approach record territory, setting team franchise records.
Well, when you look at them, you just go, wow, how are they ever going to lose? Just both sides of the ball. They're kickers. They're both awesome. There is no weakness. So it's almost impossible to think you're going to come in and dominate. What you need a break to get a chance to beat them.
Down at the 31. Toss play. That's a gain of only a yard. As we take a look at the offense for the first time today, they're coming off a big performance, putting up plenty of points last week, looking to replicate that performance today. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Davis lined up outside on the right. Roethlisberger with the give. Ball is out. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The Falcons go with the dime formation here on defense. Tight end in motion. Here's another handoff. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
It's always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run that time by the offense. They pick up good yards. Maybe the defense will have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. Second down and 5. They'll run it here. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Here's how the Falcons defense. Last week, this group came up with 3 forced turnovers. This play call is for the fullback. And they get to him at the 45. The Conquistadors will take the snap from the 45. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
The Conquistadors offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
The Falcons with 2 extra defensive backs in the dime. Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. The Conquistadors need to get to the 35 to pick up a first. The Conquistadors snap it at the 41. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
Brown's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make a catch.
To move the chains.
Look at that. The defensive line, everybody's shifting to the right.
Roethlisberger's got it in the gun. Going deep. Pass is intercepted. He's brought down.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Falcons come to the line with an empty backfield. Out of the shotgun. It's Bennett. Ends up picking up 3 yards. Here Here's our look at the Falcons offense, starting with the offensive line that knows how to look after its quarterback. They have not only protected him, they have freed him to lead this team down the field with a dangerous passing attack. And Freeman has the catch. Freeman's tackled down at the 38.
If they're going to take away all the receivers down the field, throw it short to your running back and look what they can do in the open field. Nice run by the running back.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Freeman's lined up in a single back formation to the ground. Freeman's tackled down at the 38. And now, here's the Conquistadors' defensive lineup. Their strength right up front. Their ability to stop the run. Currently in the top 10 in the league. The Falcons take it from the 38. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald. They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up.
Here we go.
From the gun. Martellus Bennett with the reception. And now we'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
There is nothing like having a great tight end in your offense now. There's so many things you can do with them. Remember, they're in the middle of the field. They can go down the middle. They can go outside. They can go short. They can go across. They can go out. Tough to cover the tight ends in this league now.
First down at the 44. Second down here after that run play. The Falcons are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation from the gun. Julio Jones with the grab.
My gosh, the wide receivers in the NFL now, it's incredible. It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First down and 10. They'll go ground. And Tyvon Branch has the tackle.
Freeman's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Falcons take it from the 23. Takes the hit. Throws. Breaking huddle at the 23-yard line. The Falcons come to the line. The first down mark is at the 16. He'll take the snap from the gun. It's complete to Bennett.
What we're seeing so many times now in this league is the tight ends are getting so good that they have to condense the pass coverage to make sure they stop them, and it's opening up the wide receivers to have a better chance to catch the football.
So, first and goal to go. They bring him to the turf. The long drive continues. The Conquistadors defense packs it in now, going with the 46. Second and goal from the 6. Freeman's going to receive the toss.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Loss of 3 on the play. This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive.
Come on, let's go. Man 38.
The Falcons on offense here to start the second quarter. Now inside the 10 and at the 9. Falcons with an empty backfield look here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Branch is in on the tackle.
Good job by the defense at time. They play smart. Third and long, cover the deep receivers, make the quarterback throw it short on third and long.
A short field goal try on the way. the kick is good for three. Setting the tone here early in the second. They take the lead with this field goal.
That was a good job by the offense. They overcame. They had some adversity in that drive, but they still made enough plays to give themselves 3 points and put them on the board.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Conquistadors just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient, and get the job done.
First down at the 35. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and six. He'll get it again. Gains five.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
And the immediate handoff to the fullback.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
First and 10. Toss to the outside. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
I got to give this running back a lot of credit. How about that? He fumbled earlier in the game, but now he is running free, just all out and getting those extra yards after the hit.
The Conquistadors have driven inside the red zone, and last week they were so effective inside the 20. The give this time to the fullback. Coming up to the line at the 14. The Falcons defense now is going to go nickel. Second and four. Takes it from the eye. Rhodes is in on the tackle.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
First down, offense readying for the snap. Outside now on the toss. Powers his way across. Touchdown. About halfway through the second quarter now, and that touchdown gives them the lead.
Yeah, nothing like a positive drive, just like we saw there, Jim. And it's here midway in the second quarter. They found a way to finally get in the end zone, take the lead. Good job by the offense.
The Falcons in kick return formation. Freeman's running this one out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Falcons offense takes the field after putting together a nice drive on their last possession. They were finally stopped short of the end zone and had to settle for the field goal.
Yeah, they had to settle, but they did a lot of good stuff. And I know on the defensive side, they had them reeling. And now you got to go out there and take advantage of the fact that the defense was guessing last series. Keep them guessing.
First down at the 24. The catch is made. Gains 15.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
Delay of game there after the quarterback did not get the snap in time.
Quarterback has a lot of jobs on the field. One of them is always watching the play clock. Make sure he avoids delay of games. 5 yards in the NFL, and that's 5 yards you don't want to give up.
Here we go. Let's run.
The Falcons have it at the 34. Brock's going to make the tackle.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Brock's there to take him down. Falcons have to get to the 49 for a first. The Falcons snap it at the 41. He's hit as he throws it. Midway through the second quarter, and the defense gets the ball back to the offense looking to extend the lead.
Well, they got it rolling here as a football team. The defense did its job. Now can the offense, like you said, go out there and extend the lead, string some good plays together, and put this other team in a tough situation.
The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. Leaps in the air and has it.
How about that play? The punter can do more than just kick it. He can throw it, too. He is a very good athlete, and that was a nice throw.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. First down here. Out of the gun. Bennett's got it. What a pass that had some heat. Tyvon Branch in on that last play.
There are so many players down in the NFL that are good. How about this tight end? He has got so much talent. That time he hauls in the pass, it just makes it look so easy.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
You see the linebackers moving? What they're trying to do is confuse the quarterback.
And it's knocked down. The Falcons will come out in the pistol.
Ohio, Ohio, Ohio.
Second down and 10. It's intercepted. That's a big-time play right there, Phil. The interception virtually assures they'll be holding the lead at halftime.
Absolutely. Big-time play by a big-time player. He read the quarterback, got in position, and made that interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. For the home run. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown. And that touchdown figures to have them in a very comfortable spot heading into the halftime break.
Ooh, they are feeling good. There's no doubt about that. It's been a show of good offense here so far in the first half. And now what you got to do, halftime comes, you got to go in there and tell yourself to keep this going and keep the pressure on.
The Falcons ready to return the kick. Freeman's got a chance for a return. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Falcons offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB. When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing confuses both.
Second down following that incompletion. Freeman's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Second and 10. Looking long to Julio Jones, and he knocks the ball out of his hands.
tough situation you found yourself in. Third long, you're losing the football game. There are not many plays here that are going to pick up the first down. So be careful here. Don't be too aggressive. If you're too aggressive, you will make a mistake.
The corner step back. Bryant's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. Falcons are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. First down here. Drop back, shotgun formation. Down the field. Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete.
Good try. Throw it deep down the field. It's a beautiful throw, but he just...
Hold on a minute. They're going to stop play and take another look at that last one. There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
Freeman's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Comes down with, no, the defender tips it out.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
This will be a 54-yard field goal attempt. Puts it through the upright. Needed plenty of leg on that one. That field goal gives this team a little boost of confidence as we draw near halftime.
I think these players and coaches are going to go in halftime feeling really good about what they've done here in the first half, keeping this game close like it is.
The Conquistadors offense, Phil, is on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it three in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done? They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side.
First down at the 20. We'll go ground. Hill's there to take him down. The Conquistadors signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. Second down following the run. Roethlisberger's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Smith nearly comes away with the pick on that pass.
Well, when there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers, there is nothing the quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass.
The Conquistadors will take the snap from the 25. Makes the kick. A foot race to the end zone. The 10, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
It's good. We've reached halftime, and we'll be sending it back to our studio and Larry Ridley as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. The second half kickoff is a comeback in the cards in this one-sided affair. They'll take it at the 20. The Falcons talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
That's a gain of six.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
The Falcons snap it at the 26. That's dropped by Bryant, who couldn't bring it in.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes, because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
The Falcons get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first.
Got a flag down here.
Third down after the penalty. Dropping back now into the shotgun.
Oh, and almost picked off that time.
The Falcons put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
The offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing 9 for the first.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Conquistadors take the field here in the second half, looking to extend their lead in this one, partner.
Yeah, you know what you do? It's halftime is over. You come out here, you're not sure what the new game plan is going to be, but feel your way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over.
First down here after the run.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
There is a flag out. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense.
Here they come to the line of scrimmage, the 21-yard line.
Quarters formation here for the defense. It'll be first and 5. Toss to the outside. Rhodes is all over that offense and brings him down. The Conquistadors from the 22. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art, and this team is good at it.
Hill's the one who made the big stop. Only 8 yards to go. Second and goal from the 8. Flip to the outside.
Yeah, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
The Conquistadors are at the line facing third down, which was not an issue for them last week as they converted a number of times in crucial situations.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
You knew this was going to happen, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. They are going to challenge the spot of the football, Phil.
Well, there's a couple things to know about challenging the spot of the ball. One, if you do change it, there has to be an identifying mark on the field that you can relate to. In other words, a yard marker, the sideline, a mark on the field, something you can see that you can challenge and know where that football is going to go.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. And he's in!
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
The Falcons in kick return formation. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Falcons are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
It's first down as they head to the line. The reception by Julio Jones. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Here we go.
Second and short. Throws the pass. Lane's got it. And a first. Just 2.5 minutes to go in the third quarter, and it's a first down. Staying with the passing game on first down. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald. We'll set up now at midfield. Second and six. Makes the catch. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Third down and four. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. The offense back on the field here for this fourth and four. Falcons come to the line and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. From the gun, looking across the middle. And Bryant is stopped right there.
I thought that was a pretty risky play that time by the offense. Even though it's the second half and you're down, you don't always have to go for it on fourth down. Fortunate for them, they got it that time. When you see linebackers moving like this, they're trying to confuse the offensive line.
And it's incomplete.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Here we go.
The Falcons take it from the 38. Heaving it down the field.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
The Falcons take it from the 38. Fitzgerald had it but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
Offense back on the field here for this 4th and 10 play. Freeman's lined up as the single back.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Atlanta in for the score. That's his ninth touchdown catch this year. Gimme, they went for the two, and they are turned away. Falcons now getting ready to kick it away. Jackson's got it on the return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Conquistadors have done a whale of a job taking their halftime lead and adding a whole lot more to it here in the third quarter.
And they're just doing everything we saw them do in the first half, just dominating the pace of play and just being more physical than the defense.
Second and four following the run. Davis, the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Tosses the football. Tackle is made, and the first down is picked up. He's up over 90 yards so far on the day.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage, the defense showing a blitz.
Now first and 10. Intercepted.
On his way, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
I think it's something's not said enough. You got to be a pretty tough guy at that quarterback position to play in this league. That time he takes the hit, but he still throws that pass, and how about that? Right on target for a touchdown.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Lane's gonna.
So many things you can do from the 2 yard line now in the NFL. All the teams can spread you out. They can run it. The quarterback can keep it. The pick plays, the passes. Very tough for the defense to stop the 2-point conversion.
Jackson's got it. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Conquistadors offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go, and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
One last play before the quarter ends. They're going to run it on the toss. Collins is there that time for the tackle. The Conquistadors offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. Davis is split out wide on the left. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play. On the way, third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Takes it from the gun. Roethlisberger's now going to leave the pocket and fan intercepted. Stiff arms to stay on his feet.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Falcons preparing to get things going again on offense. They took it all the way on their previous possession, mostly getting it done through the air.
Yeah, they got the leader, don't they? That quarterback, he takes control of the situation when he goes out on the field. And I know that defense, they had great respect for him. Now they fear him. That's a tough spot to be in on the defensive side.
Freeman's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Bryant's, and that's a touchdown, and they inch closer. Important was that touchdown early in the fourth here, Phil, to stay in the game.
Oh, it was huge. They needed something. They needed a little lift here to try to get them in position where they can finish this game off. A lot of pressure now on their defense. Can they go out there and be aggressive, make a play, and get that football back for their offense?
Here's the toss. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The Falcons getting set for the kickoff. Jackson's going to test the coverage this time. Spins away from contact. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Conquistadors just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
Room to work.
He's up over 140 yards rushing so far on the day.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Fullback takes the handoff. They step up to the 9-yard line. And he'll hand it off to the fullback. He'll pick up 7 this time.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line, loading up that defensive front. First and goal from the 2. And here's the toss. And he's in for the touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the 3rd down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
An extra point is good. The Falcons ready to return the kick. Bryant's going to run this one out. Right at about the 28-yard line. The Falcons ready to go on the march again, and that's exactly what they've been doing here lately. They've taken it all the way down the field on the last 2 possessions for touchdowns. Phil, can they make it 3 straight?
Let me say this to you, Jim. It's just not that easy. As we're watching this game and how they're playing on the offensive side, they make it look easy, but trust me, I was down there one time. It's a hard job.
Boy, that was some hit that time that knocked the ball out.
Yeah, it was a good hit, but listen, you can tell the receiver's expecting that big hit. I don't know why. You're going to get hit no matter what, so you might as well just go ahead and catch the football.
Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. 3rd and 10 coming up. It's a 2 tight end formation. The Falcons take it from the 28. Devontae Freeman with the reception. He's brought down. That's going to bring up 4th down. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Throws the pass. Tammy the target. Tammy's met at the 44. Freeman's in the backfield. Single back set. 1st down at the 44. And Freeman has the catch. That short pass play picked up 6. It's now 2nd down and 4. They're in the hurry up mode. Looking across the middle. Underneath and incomplete that time. Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
The quarterback's picked up on something.
He's changing the play here.
And Fitzgerald's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Again, when you got multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
Corners are backing off here. First down at the 32.
Devontae Freeman with the reception.
Picks up about two. Falcons have tried to switch it up at times in the passing game today. Freeman's been a target plenty of times coming out of the backfield, and it's been effective.
Well, Jim, if it works, don't stop doing it. That's what they've done here today, throwing it to the running back. They continuously keep giving the football, and he's getting the job done.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. The Falcons take it from the 23. They'll run it off the toss. Freeman's met after a gain of three.
Freeman's able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen. Third short, he just gets it done with sheer willpower.
The Falcons, pistol set here. First down at the 21. He'll throw it over the middle. Almost intercepted that time.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Second down and 10. Here's the quick toss. Freeman's tackled down at the 17. This has been a long drive so far. And now they're in the hurry up. Third and 7 to Jones. That's 5 receptions on the day.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
And he puts it through for 3.
Another nice kick by the kicker. Man, oh man, is he hot. He has got such confidence, got a powerful leg, and it is all in rhythm today.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Conquistador is about to take over on offense, coming off a touchdown drive. Last time they had it, they really ran it up and down the field.
Yeah, you know what I would do on the offensive side? I would come out here and get in a run formation, and I would have a play-action pass because the defense is worried about stopping the run. If you show them a look where they think it's going to be run, they're going to dig in and try to do that. There should be somebody wide open down the field.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. The quarterback with the give to the fullback. Gets about 4 yards that time. They immediately call for a timeout. Third and 2 here after the run. Toss to the outside. No one's going to get him now. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Toss play. You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the 2.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Bryant's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line.
The Falcons stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. The previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today?
Nice catch. Sixth catch today so far. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
And Tyvon Branch has the tackle.
They'll go right to the hurry-up, won't use a timeout here. And it's swatted away.
Gets tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, read the quarterback. You make a quick break on the football. Hey, you get in position like this, you can knock it down.
Falcons come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide.
Second and 10.
The ball is charred out of his hands.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
The Falcons line up in the pistol.
Third down and 10. Tammy's got it on a pass that had some heat. First down. Pressure on every snap now.
Goal. This play call is for the fullback.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count.
When you get this close to the goal line and you're down more than one score late in the game, it's not easy to get it in. So call a play that the defense has not seen so you score the first chance you get so you have that extra time for an onside kick, then maybe a chance to win the game.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Jim, good job by the offense here. You don't have any timeouts left, so you must get that foot
all the way home just in time, a late touchdown.
That was a nice job by the quarterback. He read the defense. He realized there was a little weakness in one spot. He goes there and gets the touchdown on the quarterback sneak.
The kicker's ready to go.
Jackson's going to start his return. And now he'll dip out of bounds. That return's good for about 14.
The Conquistadors retaking the field now. And, partner, this is quite a game in the fourth quarter we have on our hands.
I love it. I love it. Here, as I look at this game, we've seen the offenses dominate. Now it's up to the defenses. Which one is going to take a chance, make that play that can win the game?
Davis out wide on the left. Toss to the outside. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
That's just the right call to make. In this situation, just run the football. Don't try to be some genius who catches the defense off guard. Manage the clock and just get this game over with.
The Conquistadors from the 32.
I give the offense credit here, Jim, because this is a nice job. They knew if they got one first down, it would probably seal the game, and they got it done.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Outside now on the toss.
Great call here by the coach in this situation. Keep running the football. Keep that clock moving. You have the lead. Just tell your quarterback to tell everybody on offense this. Hold on to the football and don't have a penalty where you could stop that clock.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
The Conquistadors will take the snap from the 40.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.